might be able to do this. I haven't even get to this star. Okay, guys, welcome back to part two. Okay, guys, let's start. And, guys, if you want to see more Kirby Star Allies, Just Star Edition, and more Justin Star Allies, and one with Alex and Star Allies, make sure to hit that like button. Share it with everyone, you know. So last time, we gotta get a friend, obviously, to help us on this journey. I told you, every video, I lose all the stuff I have. All my friends and abilities. So every episode, we're gonna have to come here. Get a friend. Okay, so this episode, we have Mark. Okay. And I know there's this awesome trick that I really wanna try. We just gotta find a fire ability and light his things, and then we can make fireballs. Fireballs. Don't age your shirt. So yeah, I wanna make some fireballs today, so we're going to get right into this video and see if we can make some fireballs. Because Mark's ability is balls. So we're gonna make fireballs. So. See? Whoa! Oh yeah, and I heard it. I think I'm gonna try it. My friends really like this trick. Now, boom. The void. So, let's go. Oh my gosh, is that what I want? That's exactly what I wanted. Raise your swords! Just down here. Raise your swords. Now, get rid of that. You know what to do. Okay, now watch this, guys. He's on fireballs. Fireballs! What are we doing? Freak out. Come here, boy. Come on! Stop sticking up, weirdos. He's on fireballs. Oof. Bye, Mark. So yeah, guys, talking about this, plans of Marvel Star, not 100% again, because I haven't even actually did that, but on my actual save file, the one where we do the Alex one and all that. What we're gonna do. A nice long vids. I like the Kirby Star Owls because they're super long. I'm planning to make the Noah's videos that long. You know, if you want to see that. So guys, I've been getting a question a lot. Bear Coyote Talk. if they're old enough, like Bacon did, I can't do it. But if you want to see the next guy, if what school do they like school, or what is their favorite school? So he drops fireballs, as you can see. So yeah, he drops fireballs. He sucks up innocent little creatures. And he's on fireballs. Super jump. Backwards tail. Fine. Lead the way. This way. On victory. Are you okay, boy? Okay, he's totally fine. He did not take any damage on us. Run, guys, run. We survived. Yeah, puzzle piece. Ooh, a lot. A lot of these escape. Bleh. And I think we have pretty good amount of lives. Now I have our ability. YOLO! Da 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 da. The fire. Fire squad. And I heard from the anime, because that's where I heard of Kirby. There is Chef Kawasaki in this game. Once I heard that, I'm like, you gotta find him in the YouTube series. So if you wanna see so I can't wait when we get to Kawasaki's boss. So yeah, so here we go. We're doing it another round because I have no other friends, so my parents are gonna stop. Yeah, Becca Happy Chef. Oh yeah, we're gonna talk about this on Justin V. Because once I get ads, we're gonna get lots of money. And I'm not gonna share it because they grew selfish to me. Let's go. Extras. He's in my body. So yeah, we just unlocked an extra story. That we're gonna have to play. So technically, guys, want another giveaway of candy, because candy is awesome. Make sure to hit that like button on the video. After that. Okay, we have to have some friends. Okay, do that and we'll make fire. Fire friends. Fire friends. And we can get rid of that too. Okay, and then we can get rid of them at the end, and I'll lose my little friendly little thing. Get rid of them like that, and then I'll make it so. And we'll launch away. So, Mark, we're getting a special thing. Or all, everyone else is bumping my head. That's. Now. They're. Small D. And let's go. These are actually first one. So let's go. Finish the level. So yeah, there's a level done. That actually took more than expected. I only got the third level. Man, I got okay. Very good accomplishment. Okay, so, yeah. This reward, I have a secret to beat that level, so I'm gonna save that. We're gonna do this level to end of it. The extra stage. So we're going to do the extra stage, and then I have a little secret thing in the wispy level for the next video. And if we have time, probably not, we'll do the King Diddy Diddy. So let's start. See, we're just talking about it. That's why. I wanted to make it in here, so imagine that, but super loud. So let's go. Jump on, boy, 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 you can't mess with this. Oh, we need water. Mark. Instead of fireballs, he's on water balls. Water balls, get it? Okay, that's for the pun. And that's for the pun. Okay. Okay, back on water, 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 water. Jump on him. Just like Mario. We can make all this stuff. So I'm going to. I wish I could make. Hey, actually, I got some. Yes, okay, I guess the right way. Okay, surf away. Oh yeah, it's the very bottom of my feet. Yes, it's the bottom. Watch. So yep, that's it. Yes. Oh yeah, guys, you can shield. I totally forgot the bow. It even makes them take damage. I forgot the shield. Now you're going to okay. You need a cutter. Can I eat you? Okay, water? Let's go. And guys, yes, I do not. Oh, we gotta make fire things. Light a stuff on fire. Okay, my sword's fire. His balls are on fire. Okay, it's underground. Now look at that. Looks like that. Now we have to do the old fashioned thing. Eat him alive. Throw him over there. Grab him again. Put him up. Grab the fire sword and move. That's the normal tradition. Again, the red door. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's not the best, but oh wait, we need extra. Oh, we still need fire things. Still need these little things. Oh, we still have time. Never mind. Okay, everyone, we're going to watch the cannons go. And lift off. I don't remember if you're gonna get this surprise. Oh, this oh, no one does. Oh yeah. Okay, now I have to do that thing, the tradition thing again. Oh, I lost the fire. No, it doesn't matter. So when Kirby gets up, he's in like a level and a bit. Next episode of Justin Star Allies, I'm going to do a couple things. We're gonna try the chomp and the fire thing if you wanted to do that. Because some people have been asking. That's so weak. Oof. Damn. Follow it. Died. I actually did not wish that would happen. Take this, this, and this, and this. Take my fireballs. Mark's fireballs. Up, up, up. No! What? No. No! Ow! Come on, Mark. We made it. I'll snap. Yeah. Come on, guys, we gotta finish for the video. Right back at you. Okay, now we will leave Bonkers as soon as I'm done painting this stuff. Yes, we got all rid of all that junk. Now I have a hammer. That's good. Yay! Yeah. That's a great bit. I love it. Okay, we can do this. Yeah, second and first are what I like to hear. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Leave a like, a comment, subscribe, and join that notification squad. You'll never miss out on any videos. Just say goodbye to the fireballs. The balls. The fireballs. And guys, don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe and join the notification. And you won't miss out on any videos. And this one. Anyway, guys, don't forget to leave a like on the video, subscribe, and join the notification. You'll never miss out on any videos. I promise. Next video, I got a little secret about Wispy. Dun, dun, dun.